The Australian avocado industry is committed to supplying fruit that meets consumer expectations in both domestic and export markets. Quality monitoring at the end of supply chains has shown that overall the industry is achieving their quality targets. However, on occasions, the quality of fruit measured would not meet consumer expectations. Outturned quality issues were linked to pest damage and disease infections that occur within the orchard, and they express themselves later in the supply chain as the fruit ripens. The management of pests and diseases requires the application of crop protectants using a range of spray machinery and equipment. Although timing is important in the application of crop protectants, so too is ensuring that crop protectants are applied effectively to manage pests and diseases. This video provides an overview of key steps to consider in the calibration of spray equipment. In its simplest definition, spray calibration is checking that orchard spray equipment is consistently delivering a known water volume and concentration of crop protectant to achieve in-field control of target pests and diseases. In this video, we describe two key steps in the calibration of orchard spray equipment. Step 1. Ensure the sprayer is operating as it should. Clean the tank and spray lines with clean water and/or tank wash, ensuring agitation bypasses are working effectively. Remove, inspect and clean all sprayer filters. Check the PTO settings on the tractor meet the tractor and spray pump operating requirements. Determine nozzle codes and operating specifications. Check that the pump output pressure meets the nozzle manufacturer's specifications. Check and clean all spray nozzles with only water in the spray tank. Test the output, liters per minute, of each nozzle to ensure that the nozzles are consistent with manufacturer's specifications. Replace nozzles that vary by more than 10% from the manufacturer's specifications. Step 2. Check the volume being applied in the orchard in litres per hectare. Fill up the spray tank with water only for the calibration test and mark the water height in the spray tank. Measure row width, meters, and then 100 meters of row on flat ground to undertake a spray operation. Using the sprayer settings, including RPM, gear selection, and operating pressure confirmed in step 1, undertake a spray operation in the 100 meters of row marked in the orchard. Record the time the sprayer takes to travel over the 100 meters of distance, noting the gear settings. Return the sprayer to the same position at refill point and measure the amount of water volume applied or added back to refill the spray tank. Calculate litres per hectare using the following formula. If calculated volume varies from label or your agronomist's recommendation, for example, 1,000 litres per hectare, adjust tractor speed or install nozzles with different outputs and repeat the previous steps until the required volume in litres per hectare is achieved. Note that some products like mineral oils require a heavier application rate to effectively control scale insects than many other pesticides or growth regulators. Spray calibration, together with the evaluation of spray coverage, see video link to the first video, should be repeated each season to coincide with the application of critical crop protectants and growth regulators.